Sophie K here for Total Rock Radio, joined by Ryan from the Black Dahlia Murder. Oh, you brought the sun.
Well, I don't know if that's a grim thing to do, but yeah, I'm glad to see it. There's not mud everywhere, so that's
great.
Yeah,
exactly. It's been a while since we last caught up with you, actually, at Total Rock. It was about 6 months ago. What have you guys been up to?
We've been touring our asses off. Since the last time we were in the UK, we've also been to Asia, Australia, Canada, done some stuff in the States, so a lot of places.
Can we expect any writing to be happening soon?
Yes, directly after this tour.
Okay.
Maybe even starting as early as this month, so.
Heck, start now! So, if you wanted to get to know you better, what would you say is your passions outside of music?
I hang out with my daughter when I'm home. I used to play a lot of baseball. I'm not so much into sports anymore. I just don't have time to follow it.
I've been on tour.
Like,
that's all I do.
Yeah, I tour and I play guitar when I'm home. And like I teach. I teach guitar some, so
right.
That's cool. And I hang on my daughter, and that's about it. I don't really do much more than that.
That sounds good. What would you say is your number one Black Dahlia Murder song throughout the years?
I don't know if I would say it's number one, but Everything Went Black off the Nocturnal album, the opener for that album, seems to do pretty well. So I'd say it's, you know, up there with the best of them, definitely.
You guys have got some very interesting fans, fun fans, they're up for a laugh. What's the craziest thing you've seen? Because apes are just, they're just standing
yeah,
there.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
there's
yeah.
an ape.
There was a kid a couple years ago in Australia, and he had all our faces tattooed across his chest.
Oh, that's a little bit stalkery,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah,
is it scary?
Yeah. I mean, it's pretty crazy. I felt a little bad for him, but hey, that's cool for him, I guess. But
he wanted your face right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, I'm a bit, I guess a bit flattered by it, but.
If you had to tattoo any rock star's face onto your chest, who would it be? Apart from anyone in your band.
Oh man, like Randy Rhoads. I don't know. Randy Rhoads definitely one of them, though. I don't know. That's a tough one. You know, I can't just put anybody.
Has to be someone special.
Maybe Yngwie Malmsteen or somebody like that. But you know,
I would get Trevor just there.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. On my heart.
We shall tell him of this plan afterwards.
Yeah, yeah. Don't, please.
Well, thank you for talking to us at TotalRock.
Thank you.